2020 has been a year like never before. The coronavirus pandemic made headlines every day, shadowing some of the best achievements of the world. Besides vaccine development, India excelled in the arena of renewable energy and space technology this year. To mention a few, India created its first hydrogen fuel cell car, found a way to build bricks on moon, unveiled humanoid Vyom Mitra, and launched EOS-01, the Earth's observation satellite. As the year comes to an end, let us take a look at the positive things that happened in 2020 and could have been highlighted more if it wasn't for the coronavirus pandemic. Africa in August this year completely eradicated wild polio from its continent, with Nigeria being the last country eradicating this crippling disease. A team of doctors, including virologist Ravindra Gupta, cured HIV in a person for the second time ever, after a gap of 10 years from the first cure, an achievement made in 2019 that became public only in March 2020. The most significant development is the fact that at the beginning of 2020, nobody had an idea of what the world was dealing with in the form of COVID-19 and if any kind of vaccine was possible against it. But as the year comes to an end, the world has entered a new age of vaccine development, with multiple COVID vaccines being rolled out in many countries. This year, scientists engineered plastic-eating superenzymes that can break down bottles in days, solving problem of plastic pollution, managing ecological crisis. Other remarkable achievements include discovering stashes of mummies and ancient bones, discovery of new type of black holes, and signs of water on moon and other new places indicating alien life across the solar system, and launch of the first ever crewed commercial space flight.